guys, I just want to show you what these evil things look like. That is a very, very large horsefly, and they cause your horses a great deal of pain, and they land right there, but it's soon to be dead. It's dead now. And do not rest in peace. Oh, by the way, this is how big he is. He's bigger than my finger, over 1 inch long. Those things can make a horse do evil things.